Today is Monday, February 19th, the sixth day of Lent. Our scripture for today is 1 Corinthians chapter 1, verses 1 through 19. And we'll focus on verse 10. It says, "Now I appeal to you, brothers and sisters, by the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, that all of you should be in agreement and that there should be no divisions among you, but that you should be united in the same mind and purpose." Our word for today is belong. Consider this question. What does it mean to belong to the family of God?